Newport newsman is facing murder and robbery charges after a deadly stabbing overnight. Officers arrested 23-year-old Kadeem Hutchins. They say he stabbed a man at a home on Chestnut Avenue. Police say Lemuel Mitchell opened his door and was confronted and then stabbed by Hutchins. Mitchell died at the scene. Hutchins is in the Newport News jail.